Hello, wonderful and appreciated beings. Thank you very much for joining in for this water call today. Today, I would like to dedicate this water call to the water within us. I find it very important that we are aware of how important the water within us is. How important it is to be aware what it does when we take care of the water within us. So it really is, what does it do for myself, but also what does it mean to the environment, and at the end for the whole. And I think it's way too many times we are not aware of that, or we are just passing by, but we don't think of what we are doing. And one obvious thing is drinking remembrance water. That's the most obvious one with its beautiful structure. But we must be aware with whatever we take in, and whether or not it is like drinking, eating, but also what we put on our skin. It all goes into the blood, into our whole systems. And we give that back to the water and therefore into the whole environment. So I would like to emphasize again to watch, what do we eat and what do we drink? And then the next thing is, what can we do with the water that is already within us? And for that, I would like to offer a meditation today, so we can listen to it over and over again when we're in a mood to, in awareness to the water within ourselves. All right? So, I am going to turn off the camera because with the heat here, my laptop is going nuts and I'm scared it's blowing up. So if the camera is off, at least it goes down a little bit. But I'll turn it on again at the end. Enjoy. Before we start, or as we start, maybe you would like to drink a few sips of your water that's next to you. It's probably remembrance-informed water. And as we are experiencing at the moment, the awareness or the power of the remembrance sign is really rising, and it shows us further layers and varieties. So the significance of it is becoming deeper. More profound. To start this journey or meditation, I would like to inform the water within your body with vibration. I start first with the remembrance to the water, and then I go into bringing the water of your body into vibration. And then we will journey a little further. If you wish, you may already now visualize the remembrance sign before you. There is a light behind the remembrance sign shining through the remembrance sign to you. Thank you. water, acqua, wasser, precious liquid, base of so much, foundation of so much. Maybe we would like to visualize as we stand under a waterfall. In the place where we like it the most. Maybe it's a place of imagination. Maybe it's a place we know of. And we're standing before that waterfall in deep gratitude. The remembrance sign we visualize to be within that waterfall, and in every droplet, and as we stand underneath it, we are being showered by this precious informed water. And via our skin, we are receiving this precious water. And then we drink from that precious water. Maybe we're just holding up our head, or we step a little backwards, or stand before it again and bring it to our mouth. Taste it and let it fall or run into our body to all our organs, into the blood, into the veins, again into the skin, into the bones, into the muscles. Into the hair and into the nails, into the eyes, adding to the essence of this waterfall, there is also a crystalline essence. Full of beautiful future colors, and that adds to the essence with the remembrance sign, and we again let it flow onto us and into us. that waterfall can also be your shower. When you shower, you may do the same thing. Be thankful to the water. Inform it with the remembrance sign as we just did. And if you wish, add crystalline essence to it. You don't need to know with your head. You may just let it happen. You may let it happen for you. And it lasts way longer than only for the length of your shower. Before you leave again, under the shower or under the waterfall, you may be thankful again for it to splash on you and into you, for the water beings to be there and accompany this whole scene, support it. If you wish, to the remembrance sign and the crystalline essence, all the beings that are along with the crystalline essence and all there is that we don't know. Sometimes we sense it, sometimes we don't, but we may still be in gratitude. All is clear, all is clean, all is love. Within you, around you. I am present. I am water. If I am water, and it is so beautifully shining in all these colors, then I am. If you wish, also splash, consciously splash this water or let it run in whatever way it feels right for you through your crystalline heart space, if you know it. Maybe you have an urge to go into your crystalline heart space, then do. And observe the water as it runs or splashes through. May the crystals also be nourished by this. Crystals like water. Crystals like to be splashed upon. Crystals love to be at a source or something near. So the crystals in the crystalline heart space, they love this. Maybe you can feel some juvenile energy, refreshing energy, dancing lightness. Maybe even some happiness. We are invited to visualize the remembrance sign again within our whole body, the size of us. We are letting water like a fountain come out of our crown chakra, beautifully shining, sparkling, and let it nourish ourselves, our closer environment, the environment a little further away from us. And if it may spread, it may spread further and further all around the globe, but just if it feels right for you. Stop whenever, in which circle or radius ever it feels aligned with you in this very moment. Whenever you feel ready, take a few deep breaths in thankfulness again to your water, to your fountain, to the water within, to the cooling water on your skin. Whenever you feel ready, open your eyes. Maybe move your hands and be all the way back here. If you wish, you may listen to this call again, or to this journey, or to this meditation. You may share it. We will put it into the water call, but you may share it outside the water call as well. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much for being you. And thank you very much for taking care of the water within you and around you. Thank you.